All right, so I am super excited for this. So Infected Mushroom, who really was the first EDM artist that really got me into electronic music, is gonna be a Guitar Center right now. Super pumped. They're showing off their new plugin called Manipulator, and they're doing it with Polyverse plugins and everything. So I've never heard of Polyverse music too much, but at least from the research that I've done, they're basically a plugin company that obviously makes VSTs and plugins for obviously producing. And for this one, for Manipulator, I haven't seen it or tried it out yet, but I can imagine that if Infected Mushroom made it, it's probably pretty crazy. So this is gonna be insane. All right, inside now. So this is down here.
Here to talk about Manipulator today, which is the plugin we put out with Polyverse, which is also Half-Assed and a few other people that are here, and some of them are in Israel. So Manipulator is how I call it in the videos. It's a pitch on steroids, because it's not a regular pitch. It does so much other stuff, and
as well do so blah blah while I talk.
And it's really good for speeches, and if you
do scoring for weird voices
like this. And it's also really good for singing and vocodering and manipulating vocals. And this was the main idea behind this plugin.
But you can put
anything into it: drums, pads, hi-hats. In the studio for shit like this, so
and yeah, that's the idea.
But just when I thought that I'm doing a body out, the strength and the pain and the love that you have brought upon, it's me and you against the other one. For the first that I have given, so I don't know why I'm dreaming of demons of pain. Looping my mistakes of that big change again and again. I hope that I'm safe, then here I am, those demons of pain. Looping my betrayals of that big pain again and again. Sometimes stretch the sound just to do like and then he plays the melody, because the moment I run out of air, this melody will go away. So it's pretty stretched it out.
All right, so I'm just getting out of Infected Mushroom. Obviously showed you a couple previews, and not only of them talking and explaining the new plugin, which is Manipulator, but obviously, you know, them performing with it completely live and kind of mess around with it. It was super cool. Obviously, like I said, it was here in Guitar Center, and it was awesome that this was a completely live, free event. In addition, they also answered a lot of different questions regarding, you know, their strategies. For example, production strategies, mixing, mastering, different plugins that they use, different rituals in terms of, you know, having a good creative flow and creative output, and basically everything regarding music production and electronic music. So it was an awesome event, and I will say I have a link that's below, one to Manipulator, the plugin that they basically featured here that you heard them kind of messing around with. In addition, I also have a link that's below their SoundCloud. Definitely check out the music. Like I said in the beginning, they were really the first artist that got me into EDM, so I cannot suggest enough to check them out.